Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video of Fair Wars, and today in this video I'm gonna explain to you guys how the enchantments work. You know the shop that gives you enchantments worth the diamonds in the Bed Wars game? So that's what I'm gonna explain to you guys today. So one of my subscribers asked for it and I thought it's a pretty good idea to make the video on it. Like, I know most of you might already know about it, but still, if you don't know and you want to learn something about all those enchantments, you can watch this video, and towards the end we'll play some private parties and have some fun. So if you're new to my channel and you're still not subscribed, you can do it because it's free, and you can always unsubscribe later if you get bored or something like that. So now let's just get started with this video. So I'm gonna go in a private party with my friend. So I'm just gonna go with Noruins, and I'll ask him to be Noruins as well, so we can test it out properly. Right, so there will be Noruins, and he will be also Noruins, and I'll tell you what's the use of every enchant. So if you're new to this game, so this video is really gonna be helpful for you. So let's just get started.
Thank you.